Elementary arithmetic calculations are of utmost importance in our daily life. Using calculators for simple problems may take away your mental abilities. Math tables are essential for understanding mathematics. The students are advised to have a thorough grip on math table, or else it would be tough to understand the other aspects of math. I am going to make videos related to tables, so children, without wasting time, students are suggested to master these tables to gain a solid foundation in maths. Shall we start? Hi children, today we are going to learn about multiplication table 0. Okay, let us learn. 0, 1, 0. 1 is equals to 0. 0, 1 is equals to 0. How? 0, 1 time. Okay? This means 0, 1 time. So, 0, 1 time is equals to 0. 0, 2 times. Okay? 0, 2 times. 0, 2 times are. Okay? 0, 2 times are. 0 only. Okay? 0, 3 times. 0, 3 times. 0, 3 are. 0, 3 are. Okay? If you add 3 zeros, okay? We'll get 0 only again. Right? Next, 0, 4 are. 0, 4. How many times? 0, 4 times here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, if you add 0 4 times, we will get again 0 only. 0 4 are is equals to 0. Okay, 0 5 are 0 5. 0 5 times. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, if you add 0 5 times, we will get 0 only. Okay. 0, 6 times are, okay, 0 how many times here, 6 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, okay, if you add 0, 6 times, we will get again 0 only here, 0, 6 are 0, 0, 7 are, okay, here 0 how many times, 7 times, right? So 0 7 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 0 7 times, if you add 0 7 times, we will get 0 only, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 0, again 0, like that, if you continue, we will get the final answer 0 only. So 0 7 are 0, okay, 0 8 are, 0 8 are, yes, here 0 how many times? 8 times. Okay, so if you add 0 8 times, we will get again 0 only. 0 8 are 0. Okay, next 0 9 are. 0 9 are. 0 how many times here? 9 times. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay, so 0, 9 times are again 0. If you add all these zeros, we will get 0 only. Right? Next, 0, 10 are. 0, 10 are. 0 how many times here? 10 times. 0 how many times? 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, so if you add 0 10 times, we will get 0 10 are 0. Okay, this is the multiplication table of 0. Okay, let us read one more time. Okay, 0 1s are 0, 0 2s are 0, 0 3s are 0, 0 4s are 0, 0 5s are 0, 0 6s are 0, 07 are 0, 08 are 0, 09 are 0, 010 are 0. Okay, so always remember, if you multiply a number with 0, will get answer 0 only. Okay, so this is today's class, children. Hope you understand my class. If you like my class, please like it, share it and subscribe it.